Got some breaking news for you right now. Metro Police arrested a man after a body was found inside a burned car 2 weeks ago. It was found in a wooded area off Franklin Limestone Road. Kevin Castro Garcia is charged with criminal homicide. Police say he shot and killed Elmer Miranda Martinez. His body was then put into the trunk of a car, which was then set on fire. Castro Garcia is from Honduras and has been deported twice. He's now in jail without bond.